As the steel industry moves towards a no-touch environment, increasing safety and decreasing work-related injuries, Elebia automated hooks are becoming progressively more popular. Let's take a look at how these hooks are making the steel industry safer and more productive.
My name's Cody Mathis. I've been working with the Elebia product for 10 years. The Elebia hook is a remote-controlled hook that an operator can control from up to 450 foot away. Some of the dangers in a steel mill are your pitch points, your overhead loads, swinging loads, actually having to be hands-on with the rigging aspect of rigging a load. No touch in the steel industry is becoming the steel industry wide across the United States, North America, and worldwide. Lost time accidents, lost time injuries, even if it's just a finger, that's a lost time accident there. So the Evo line utilizes a magnet, neodymium, to orient the hook to your lift points. If you're coming in on a shackle or an oblong or a chain, and the hook isn't lined up perfectly, the magnet will do that for you. These range from 2.5 ton to 25 metric ton. These hooks are battery operated, 22 volt lithium ion. That's good for 5,000 cycles. A cycle is open and close. 200 standby hours, so if the battery is on, it will last 200 hours just on standby mode. Charges from 10% to 100% in about 30 minutes. So as you can see, the magnet attracted the oblong. I'm gonna lift, it's gonna orient itself with that oblong. And at this point, you could close your hook. Spring-loaded safety latch in the front, which allows the oblong to slip past it once there's weight applied. Once the weight is relieved from the hook will open. And let your rigging fall from the body. There's a manual button option on the side of the hook. So if an operator is off somewhere else with the remote and you had a foot operator trying to get off of whatever they're lifting, it does have the manual button on the side that does control the hook. One of our many applications is in steel mills, and they use these Elebia Evo and Neo hooks to move their electrodes. Another application in the steel mill, other than just transporting your electrodes vertically, when an electrode comes into the steel mill, it is laid in a horizontal position. To get it upright, we use our threaded stem metal lift plug along with the Elebia auto hook to stand the electrode vertical. Tundish buckets, scrap buckets, any kind of rigging you can think, especially on down days, we have Elebia auto hooks in the field that they actually remove major components of the furnace along with rigging. In the steel mills, you'll see melt shop, hot mills, roll mills, pig lines. At this point, we've got an Elebia auto hook in about every production line you can think of. You don't have to take the time to go and grab, a certain shackle oblong. These hooks will engage just about any piece of rigging you can think of. To this day, we've not found an application that the Elebia hook will not work. In the steel industry, we have them from the scrapyard through the production line all the way to shipping. So as of today, what they're requested for, they work. The Elebia auto hook is pretty heat resistant. Your main concerns are your battery. The battery's good for up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. The body's made out of a hard ox, so it's very, very corrosive / heat resistant. In the steel industry, we've had some of our units that we've supplied over the years. I mean, they've been there since 2013. They do get annual service, but they do last. We at Mozilla, recommend an annual service. So once a year, you would send the hook back. It gets fully disassembled. We check all the moving components, the load components, replace those if necessary. Reload tested every annual cert. We have units in the field that have over 3 million cycles on one hook with no mechanical failure. life expectancy. We've not seen any that have ended that, you know, their life expectancy. Just with the proper annual service that we recommend, all around, they're amazing. The main safety feature on the Elebia auto hook is, for one, the remote control engagement release, and this unit will not release under load. A load over 50 pounds on the hook itself, the hook will not open. The additional options you can get on the Elebia Evo model, a custom shank to fit the hook into your crane block. This hook would become your crane hook. There's a stainless steel heat shield that you can put around it for open flame. A couple of different magnet options, you know, magnets with sensors, magnet with latches built onto them. There's a marine coating upgrade. Submersible, there's a submersible upgrade. These hooks have the capability of being completely submerged and still operate. This is the Evo 2, the smallest size out of the Evo line. This unit here is mainly for rigging applications as far as chain slings, wire rope, super sacks. A couple of the added features, which is available throughout the Evo line itself, is a custom top link, load cell, protective bumper in high temp with or without LEDs, protective bumper high temp with high temp LEDs. LEDs have three stages. Blue is closed, ready to lift. Red is in between stages, do not lift. Green is open, ready to engage. There is an additional light in this feature that is a white LED that will tell you when your battery's at the low battery percentage set in the Emax remote. Once the white light comes on, it will open and it will not close, which is an added safety feature. So you do not get up on a lift point and cannot get off. If your magnet has the sensor installed, it will indicate on your remote that you have a ring attached to your magnet and that you are ready to engage. Some of the other industries that we've supplied over the years would be, you know, your waste control facilities for nuclear waste, a lot of tool and die applications to where, you know, they're using a chain sling to pick up a die. Concrete facilities, cement facilities, we have these in the field where they load and unload barges of cement. You don't have to put that guy in that position that, you know, he may, you know, pinch his finger or get, you know, smashed. Saves your back. You don't have to pick your rigging up off the ground to load it onto a hook. Some of the best feedback I've gotten is not only the product, but our service. You know, our turnaround times are quick. We usually can try to get you your hook sent back out within a week of receiving it. You know, we stock every component in Nashville. We've not found an application that the Elebia auto hook does not work. You know, as far from a safety standpoint, you know, it's starting to kick off to where everybody's starting to notice, you know, this Elebia product. Word gets out, hey, you need to check this out. But taking an operator or a man out of harm's way is a key part to safety, especially in the steel industry where there are so many hazards. If you can eliminate one hazard with the Elebia auto hook, you know, it's worth it.
Elebia hooks are tough tools that can keep your workers safe. Don't wait for a near miss, or worse. Keep workers out of the drop zone. Keep their fingers away from rigging, avoid falls, and let the hook do all the work rather than having workers rig at height. Give your operators security by keeping them away from the steelmaking process. Contact Mazzella's Lifting and Rigging Division to learn more. If you found this video useful, informative, entertaining, or you just feel like being friendly, then hit that like button so we can get this information out to everyone who needs it. Subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a video. If you have a question, drop it in the comments so we can get you an answer. Remember, safe rigging is smart rigging. My name is Ben, and stay safe out there.